When I started at Ohio State, I was actually in a different major, and it wasn't until my junior and senior year that I was starting to become a little bit more aware of, you know, just social injustices and just oppression around the world. And I knew I always wanted to work with people. So it actually started with a documentary about human trafficking. And that was something that I was just watching on a Sunday afternoon. And it became a bigger issue for me. Human trafficking is something that, you know, is global, but it's also something that is so local, and it's a form of oppression, but that oppression stems into so many different areas too. So, you know, it started with one documentary and it went on to another, you know, poverty in America, and another one about mass incarceration. And it was such an eye-opening experience just to see how many different things that there are, you know, locally here in our community, but also just across our country and across the world, that needs more attention, that I think a lot of college students overlook and think that it's a problem that's too big for them to even take on. But when I really started looking around at our community and seeing what our community needed, I started researching social work, and I really fell in love with it. I loved how open it is and how many different opportunities you can have within the college, and that was something that really drew me to the major.